Hey everyone, this is Aaron from Ohio, and I know you can hear this again, but I'm going to try something tonight, a little bit different. I'm using my, it's a Scorpion 2 something. This thing is a piece of crap, really. It's got a cool LED on it, a little solar panel, and it's got a cool little leather band and like local AM FM stuff on it, but it really sucks. I mean, it's a piece of crap for the price you pay for it. It's got a bottle opener, which anybody that drinks beer out of a bottle knows that you don't really need this, but I have used it, and yeah, that does function. The solar panel does function, but it's very, very slow. But it's got a cool LED, as you can see, it's incredibly bright. I'm gonna try something with my frogs and my pond, my pool. I see them climbing, so I'm gonna sneak up. It's very loud. So let's just try this. Yeah, that's not working a bit. You see one? Okay. Nope. There he is. And over here, there's another one. Oh my god, it's so loud. These things have got to go. Well, they're not gonna go. I think the pool is gonna go. It's set here for. I don't even know what that is. Those are flowers. My daughter threw them there because she's a kid's girl and flowers are pretty. So she puts pretty stuff in where dirt is. This dirt has accumulated from many years of neglect from my pool. So, look over there. There's one little thing peeking. There's another. Look at him. Just like hanging out. Crawling, doing his thing. There's one. Oh, there's a couple. Let's go get a close up of this. Oop, my light went out. Okay, there we go. Let's go get a close up of these noisy little monsters. Look at that. It's kind of cool, really, when you look at it. I mean, they're really neat. Okay, one hand holding the iPad, one hand holding the... there we go. Oh, this dude. Well, maybe we can try this dude. Get my finger, hit my little pinky. And if I can see, they're very tiny. And maybe I can touch him. Come on, little dude. Come on. Come on. Get up on the finger. Try it. There you go. Oh, he's in my hand. How about that? Yeah. That's weird. That's gross. Alright, get out of here. Yeah, he jumped. But if you can hear how loud this actually is, this is insane. Look at these things. This nasty looking pool, which is going to go away. I'm going to make this into a nice, quiet area with some little paper stones, and oh my god, it's so loud. I don't think anybody can really even hear me. And yeah, I got a, where is it? Oh, there's one of my diesel pumps. Well, I was trying to drain it, but yeah, apparently I'm not in the low spot. Oh my god, it's so loud. So let's get out of here. Let's get away from this pool. And I'll show you what I've got going on over here. I was given two... I mean, kill the LED thing. Okay, here. I was given these two tomato plants. This little guy here. And then, of course, this little guy over here. There's two separate plants in this little pot. Really happy about that. I was not going to do a garden. I've done huge gardens in the past, but I decided to not this year, and, well, as fate has it, I was getting them, so I'm going to. These other things, let's see, let me get down here. This is a potato. So is that, all these little round pots you see, they're all potatoes. However, this is a sweet potato. Kind of funny. All the sweet potatoes have taken off. there's one there. But the round ones, maybe I didn't plant them deep enough. I don't know. I've never really done potatoes before. Actually, you know what? Let's dig one up. Come on. Here, little fella. Come on. Come on out of there. Let's see what you got. Let's see what you got. Come on. Come on, little fella. No. It looks exactly like a normal whole potato. So, maybe those guys aren't going to take. Or maybe it takes longer. I don't know. I've never really done the red potatoes. There's red potatoes and yellow potatoes in here. Okay, I think that's a yellow potato. And the rain. We had some bad rain the other day that really beat on them. But I don't really know what they're doing. Like I say, this thing sucks. Terrible. Horrible. It's like $50 for this piece of crap. The handle broke off where you spin. It's like a cool idea that you can spin the crank and charge your own battery, which did work great, but it turned to a piece of crap. Let me get in the light here. I don't know. I can just see it. Looks backwards to me. I don't know. It's a piece of crap. Don't buy this. This thing sucks. The solar panel takes like 4 days to get like one bar. And it's got... it's at 2 bars now. And the clock does not hold time. The only thing I like about this, it does have the NOAA weather alerts on it, which is kind of cool. The light's cool. And the speaker's really loud. And this clip is pretty stupid. Or whatever, but... yeah, the solar panel does not charge. The crank breaks. Piece of stuff. It does come with the auxiliary charging thing. Not really sure how to open that one-handed. Okay, there we go. Yeah, there's a USB thing. And it opens more, but I cannot get it one-handed. Maybe I can. Okay. There. That little... it's not a micro USB, but it's whatever Androids have. And, yeah, that'll charge it in like, an hour or two or something. And then it has this stupid headphone jack. Nobody's gonna listen to this piece of crap with a headphone jack. It's just junk. They're terrible. And let me hold that to the light here. I don't know if you can see. Okay, you watch the charging thing. Okay, well, it's upside down because everything's made backwards. Of course, because it's a piece of crap. Well, it's not that show up. But any little ambient light shows that it's charging. It's not charging. It's a piece of crap. Don't get this. Do not buy this. The Scorpion 2. I won't talk this, but anyway. The Scorpion 2. Piece of stuff. Anyway. Yeah, this is like a backup of a backup of a backup of a backup. Piece of crap. So, yeah, folks. This is the night here. Southeast of Ohio. Listen to the frogs. Everybody have a good evening. And remember that tomorrow is not promised. If you wake up in the morning, consider yourself lucky. Make everything count tomorrow. Y'all have a good one.